play an F sharp minor in first inversion, meaning third in the bass, on the middle top set of strings. I have my middle finger on the 7th fret on the 4th string, and I have my forefinger on the 6th fret on the 3rd string, and on the 2nd string I have my ring finger on the 7th fret. Your chord should sound like this.